Give Sean King credit for keeping the ball alive. Green, the benefactor, with his fifth point. Green averages 20 points a game, so certainly Washington State doing a job with him right now.
Well, their goal is to take him out of the game, no question about it, to double team him, force him to give up the ball, but that's where he can make his presence known, get on the weak side and start commanding the offensive rebound.
2.5 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Taylor Rochester at the point for the Cougars. Getting by Tutt. Double clutches. Nice move by Rochester.
Oh, steal. Kyle Weaver, presence of mind to step into that passing lane, knowing that Oral Roberts wants to get up the floor and get that last shot. Take a look right here. Rochester, nice job off the bounce. Hanging in the air like he didn't care. And look at Weaver. Steps in, exclamation point. Washington State goes in there feeling really good about themselves.
4 points in the last 2 seconds for the Cougars. That's the end of the first half with the score. ORU 28, Washington State 26. We'll send you to Greg Gumbler, New York, with AT&T at the half after this message and a word from your local station. You're watching CBS Sports, home of the men's NCAA basketball championship.